Lentils are one of the most inexpensive ways of getting protein into your diet. They're also packed with fiber, and that combination of protein and fiber means you're going to be full so long after your meal. You'll need 1 cup of lentils and 3 cups of water. Bring that to a boil. Add whatever flavors you want here, and then cover and let it cook for 20 to 30 minutes. I've got a bunch of ideas on how you can use lentils over on Live Eat Learn. Happy cooking!